Good morning, students. Welcome to online YouTube class. In last class, we have started with fourth chapter, that is prehistoric society. Till now, we have discussed some topics in this chapter. What were they? Prehistoric society meaning. And we have divided history into three periods. What are they? Prehistoric period, protohistoric period, and historic period. And even we have seen all about the origin of human beings and development. Correct? The first living being appeared on this planet were single cell bacteria. The bacteria name is prokaryotes. Right, they can live in the absence of oxygen. In today's class, we are going to continue our chapter. Next topic is prehistoric period. Prehistoric period, we have three types. What are those? Paleolithic, Mesolithic, Neolithic. Paleolithic, Mesolithic, Neolithic. First one, Paleolithic. Let's see. So first point is people used to eat only fruits, edible plants and tubers. Next point is they used to live in rock shelters. They used to live in caves and rock shelters. Next point, they made variety of simple stone tools like scraper, knives, cleavers, burins, microliths from quartzite and flint. They made variety dirt to remove dirt. Knives for hunting. Bury it's a steel tool. Micro lids from quartzite. It's a hardy grey rock. It's a type of rock. Using this quartzite and flint, they made some tools for hunting and cutting fruits. Okay? What are those? Scraper. Scraper is a type of knife that is used for cutting and hunting. Knives. Next is burins. Microliths from the quartzite and flint. These are the tools made by the nomadic people. Next point is, they use large leaves and bark of trees as clothes. They used to wear the leaves as their clothes. When they face the scarcity of these fruits and edible plants, they started hunting and fishing. They learn to control fire. They learn how to control the fire. They learn to control fire. Important sites of this age are Belum Valley in UP. UP means Uttar Pradesh. Pradesh, Hunasgi and Baichabal in Karnataka, Karnool and Amravati in Andhra Pradesh, Athirappakkam in Tamil Nadu, etc. Generally, the period between 5 lakh years and 12,000 years ago is recognized as Paleolithic age. Okay, they have given some important sites. They have given some places which were famous in that time. Famous at that time. What are their places? Belan Valley in Uttar Pradesh. Hunasgi, Baichabal in Karnataka. Karnool and Amravati in Andhra Pradesh. Athirappakkam in Tamil Nadu, etc. These are the important sites they have given. Okay. So these are all about the age of Paleolithic. Last point is, generally the period between 5 lakh years and 12,000 years ago recognized as Paleolithic. This is also important. The period between 5 lakh years and 12,000 years ago is Paleolithic age. Here, so this is all about the Paleolithic age. How are the people, what they did and what they used to eat, what, how did they live, all about those nomadic people. I have given here some points. Go through it. Again, I am going to read these points. First one, people used to eat only fruits, edible plants, tubers, etc. These are the food items they used to eat. Next, they used to live in caves and rock shelters. They used to live in caves and rock shelter. They made variety of simple stone tools like scraper, knives, burins, microliths from quartzite and flint. They used the flint and quartzite to make some tools. What are the tools? Scraper, knives, burins and microliths. These are the tools made by the nomadic people. They used large leaves and bark of trees as cloths. They used to cover their bodies by using large leaves and bark of the trees. Next, they started hunting and fishing. They learned to control fire. After the end of the season of these fruits, they learned hunting and fishing and they also learned how to control the fire. Clear? Next, the period between 5 lakh years and 12,000 years ago is recognized as Paleolithic age. The period between 5 lakh years to 12,000 years ago, that period is called as Paleolithic age. So these all about the Paleolithic age. Next, we are going to learn about the Mesolithic age. Second one, Mesolithic age.